over social media. And the water park Noah's Ark in the Wisconsin Dells opened for the season over the weekend. They've got a new attraction there. It's a water slide called Chameleon. Technically, it's not new. This tube slide opened as Dark Voyage back in the 1990s. But over the off season, they added more than 70 LED lights to the inside of the tunnel on this thing, along with multiple speakers that play music. And I was out there last week and took it for a little ride. Take a look. Get the gist of it there. The lights actually change based on the song that's playing. It's hard to hear the song over the camera and all that, so the ride will be a little bit different every time that you ride it. It's kind of a neat way to take an older ride and make it new again, and instead of just a dark, pitch-black tunnel, you know, you got some light going on in there. Noah's Ark open daily starting on Thursday. You can find their full schedule at noahsarkwaterpark.com.
Is that Oliver?
That is Oliver. That's my son there.
Awesome.
You have to have a minimum of two to four people on that big raft.
Right.
So.
That's so cool.
I was like, all right, get in here.
You can make a cameo just this one time.
Exactly.
Thank you, Marcus.
All right, we've got Tim's making it.